Hello, everyone, and welcome to a very special edition of the show as we celebrate 10 years of radiotherapy broadcasting. And as it's our birthday, and we intend to party like it's our birthday, we thought we should double drop, as it were, for old time's sake. So please rearrange the furniture, make some space to throw some shapes for a specially extended adventure. 2 hours of the good stuff, locked and loaded. This is Radio Therapy. Lying on the ground, feeling like a dying man. No reality, fading memories. Following the crowd, could have been a storm. Thank you. So welcome along to our birthday get together, celebrating a whole decade in the saddle. And to mark the occasion, we're bringing you 2 hours of the good stuff this month. Sun-drenched beats aplenty. Kicking off with the unmistakable Michael Kiyanuka, the Mercury-nominated Michael Kiyanuka. We started with the Bonobo remix of Final Days. And following that, you heard the new single from Tim Englehart on Still More Talent called Shine. Copyright Liam Gallagher. And out of the back of that came Eunice Governan, a long-established producer we've not heard from for a while, but delighted to have him back, this time on Knee Deep in Sound, with something called Magica. You're listening to the one, the only, Radiotherapy. My name's Dave Seaman, your curator-in-chief, and this is Ken.
Hey, this is Damien Lazarus. Congratulations, Dave, and your whole team for 10 years of radiotherapy. That's a big thing. 10 years. Congrats, man.
Walking in a circle that was falling in, falling in a world that was.
Three more tasty treats, hot off the radiotherapy conveyor belt. Just an endless supply of good stuff going round and round, month after month. We're like the Yo Sushi of tune delivery. That segment began with our friend Ken out of Tel Aviv on Jeremy Orlando's Vivrant imprint with something called Our Hero. After that, the gorgeous new Damien Lazarus remix of Toki Monster out of California featuring Van Jess. And we followed that with the equally fetching Fidelis rework of Ross Quinn's Away With Me. Already lording it in the higher echelons of the Beatport Hit Parade. And quite rightly so. Right, let's crack on. There's a party going on around here, don't you know? Did I mention it's our birthday? Here's Imperia. We'll be right back.
everybody, this is Hernan Cataño here, dropping by to say feliz cumpleaños, happy birthday to my dear friend Dave Seaman in Radiotherapy. 10-year anniversary, that's a lot. I hope for many, many more years to enjoy and have fun, and I hope to see everybody soon. Big love to Dave and everybody around the world. Bye-bye.
Sounds of Imperia, top that segment from the Nerves on Hold EP, new on Frank Biderman's Chorus label. We played Distance with a Z, which in turn gave way to the Mercury nominated Georgia. Sound of the new generation right there. When you want to do your dream. and our second Mercury nominated artist in the show this month. FYI, we play the Sophia Cortesis mix of 24 hours. And finally, in the background on Celador, new single from my label partner Steve Parry called Fenner. Played the original a couple of months back. But that right there was the Mura and Quaglu remix. An old friend who we're very happy to say is on fire right now. And accordingly, that's not the last you'll be hearing from him in this show. In fact, our man in Istanbul is playing something of a starring role in our birthday celebrations. He'll be back centre stage sooner than you think. First though, from the ever reliable Mo Black stable, the undisputed kings of Afro House, Top This.
Getting it on mass, getting it on mass. sui anzole. Un anzole. Thank you.
This is Murat Uncuoğlu from Turkey on Dave Seaman's Radio Therapy Broadcast. The best place to be.
Again, man of the moment, our leading man this month, Murat Uncuoğlu. Two tracks back to back from his new EP for Celador. First off, the title track Eye to Eye, leading from the front, and then straight into the equally brilliant Compass, proving a more than capable accomplice. And before that, hope the pronunciation gods are shining down on us here, Sheps, something like that. And Mesh, featuring Lizwi with Leah Carla, Andreas Horvat on the mix. Hope that's all present and correct. Whatever. Top tunies, one and all. Okay, what's next? How about this? From another longtime friend of the show. Step forward, Mr. Mark DePulse. This is Trench Goat. Goat with a G. Get it?
Hello everyone, this is Mark DePaltz and you are listening to the Radio Therapy Broadcast with Dave Seaman.
We'll be right back.
Radio Therapy birthday party in full flow. Painstakingly created and lovingly gift wrapped for your listening pleasure, as always. We brought you Margaret Pulse with Trench Coat, as already mentioned. New on Katamuka. And then on Stripped Down Records, you heard Claudio Ricci. Wonderful new release from him called Stern and Triven. Really need to polish up my German accent. That was the Dodi Palese version. And after that, Mellow Collective, Convex and The Shadow, teaming up out of France with a slice of breakbeat action entitled Beach Fires, out now on Hosted. Which brings us to right here, right now. The only place to be. Next up, this is Jala Ramdani and Euronimo.
Oh, This is Radio Therapy with Dave Seaman.
Of the way through our specially extended anniversary edition of the show, and you heard Jala Ramdani and Euronimo on Sudam Records with something called Nada. First up in that little threesome of terrific tunage, followed by German producer Iniella from his excellent new Prospective Vision album out now on his own eponymously named label. We chose Blizzard. Could have picked any one of the 11 tracks on there, to be fair. Very good work indeed. Right, let's take this party up a notch. Time for the equivalent of an audio tequila shot. Courtesy of Mr. Maceo Plex on the mix of Melowati. Down in one. We'll be right back.
Right. Now that's a good idea.
Hi everyone, this is Nick Warren. I'm wishing Dave and all at Radiotherapy a very happy 10th birthday. Here's to the next 10, Dave. See you soon.
For the completists, going out to the track ID crew, Camel Fat there of course with Yanis Philippakis of Foles fame on vocals, latest single from them just ahead of their album about to drop next month, and before that Lakati out of Malaga, Spain with fellow Spaniard Novak on the mix of Distraction on Metro Dance Records, and before that sounds of Meloati on Maceo Plexi's LM imprint, with the big man himself on the mix of Delia. Okay, just enough time to squeeze in a couple more. Starting with this, new from Jonas Saalbach. This is Too Much Future. We'll be right back. Closing up shop then with Pollination. New single on Atom Nation called Wildeberg. And that draws a line under 10 years of radiotherapy. I have to say, when I was asked to start doing the show back in the summer of 2010, I never envisaged we'd still be here a decade later, having had the most fun bringing you the good stuff each and every month. Special thanks must go to producer Alan, who's been with me since the very beginning and has the unenviable task of making my voice sound half decent every month, or at the very least audible. And of course, a massive thank you to all of you, everyone who's listened and supported the show over the years. Whether you're a new listener or have been there from the start, thank you. Here's to the next 10 years and beyond. Spread the word. Until next time, as always, even though it might be for a while yet, I will see you on the dance floor.